folks, and welcome to The Great Outdoors. My name is Tom, sales consultant here, and today we're going to be talking about the Rockwood 2702Ws. The Rockwood is the number one selling fiberglass sided coach in the United States. And the reason for that is because of Rockwood's build structure. So the sidewalls and the roof are all gonna be vacuum bonded. And the vacuum bonded process and how it works is that Rockwood spends a little bit of time constructing their walls, and they put it actually through a stacker press for about 30 to 40 minutes to remove all of that air between the inner and the outer wall. That's important to you as a consumer. So out of one out, now the industry average on a regular pinch roll process wall is one out of every 22 will delaminate on you. But the way that Rockwood does it with their vacuum bonded, it's one out of every 900, and that's the industry as far as how Rockwood builds their coaches. So you know, you can kind of roll the dice and decide which kind of construction build that you want to, but I'd rather go with the one over 900 walls delamination than the one out of the 22. So huge. Another thing that Rockwood just did as well is they actually went with a 10-year manufacturer warranty on their axles, and they also went with a 7-year manufacturer warranty on the Beaufort against cold cracking. So that's a significant warranty on those particular two products. This 2702 is very well equipped. They have 12 volt heated pads on each of the tanks, your fresh, your gray, and your black. And we also encompass that with an enclosed underbelly. So when people say, hey, I want something that's gonna be set up for cold weather, this is a great product just to accomplish that mission for you. A lot of features on the outside of this coach, and we'll just kind of start in the back here and kind of move forward. But you're actually gonna have a second doorway to the bathroom. Operates great as a mudroom. If you're out playing all day and you get dirty, this is a great way to go in there, get rid of your clothes, hop in the shower, get cleaned up before actually going in through the rest of the coach. I'll show you some of that when we get inside as far as that feature goes. This also has a black tank flush. Now the black tank flush on here is actually basically the system that's gonna clean out your black tank in itself. So back in the day, you'd have to actually bring in a hose to your coach with a nice long extended one and stick that in there and try to clean that out. With this particular system, that eliminates that process. You just hook up the hose with a water pressure reducing valve, turn that system on, and it cleans out that black tank for you. So nice huge power electric awning that you have. It's also got the big adjustable elbows on there, so you can adjust the pitch to shoo off that water or snow or wherever elements that you're in, so the runoff, so it won't pool up on top there and stretch out your fabric. You're also gonna have some nice LED lights that are underneath the awning as well. You can probably see them. Now they are a very soft, bright LED light. They won't burn hot, so they won't attract bugs, but it's a nice little ambiance feature along the side of the coach up there. Another cool thing that Rockwood does, and you've probably seen now in a lot of the videos that we've done, is you're actually gonna get an outside grill set up with this particular coach. So you have a gas line that's going to hook up to that grill. The grill will sit right here, and along with the prep table, and then you have your nice little cooking area for yourself. The TV that's in the inside that I'm going to provide for you with the purchase of the coach can also come out here as well. You can hook it up right out here, watch your Denver football, plug that in here along with your coaxial TV, and enjoy the game and have a great picnic out here. You're also gonna get the torsion flex suspension system. Now we talked about the 10-year warranty on these axles. So each tire is independent from itself. If you're not familiar with the torsion flex suspension system, I highly recommend coming out and checking out this unit, and let me show you why the features are so great on it. So basically the way this thing operates is that these are all independent from itself. This one does not mirror the other side of the coach. And they're nitrogen filled as far as the tires, so which is much lighter air, and it will wear a lot better on your tires than regular standard air will do for you. So torsion flex, huge. 10-year warranty, huge. One of the best in the industry. Outstanding. You have the frameless windows on this coach too. Now these windows are cut specific and match directly to this coach. Way better insulated than the windows that you'll see with the rubber grommet around it or the rubber sealing around it. Over time, those rubber seals will break down, and eventually you'll have to replace those. Having this sporty look on here is a way better option to go with, and much more energy efficient. Plus, it's got the nice little tinted look to it too, so it looks way cooler on your coach. You have a nice big grab handle up here that helps you ease in and out of the coach with a nice little three step up here as well. Now, when you're cruising down the road, you have two positions that you can put this guy in. Either way, so it stays out of the way, but having a nice grab handle to help you out in and out is great to have. As we're kind of moving forward up to the coach, front of the coach, you have a nice huge pass-through storage up in here. If Octavio can get that in there. What's also nice about this coach too is it's also solar prepped ready. So you can buy the solar panels in my store. I have three of them. I have a 40 amp, an 80 amp, and 160 amp, all at different price points obviously. But if you want to utilize this feature, it's a plug and play system. It's a better system than I think than putting something on the roof, because when we all go camping, where do we want to park? We want to park under the shade, right? Well, if you have solar panels up there, you're not maximizing the use out of that equipment by parking underneath the shade. So this particular system, you can plug it in, you know, extend it out 15 or 20 feet, direct it towards the sunlight, and let that work for you to its full capacity. You also have nice levelers here that are automatic grade. They go up and down, all electric for you. Both sides will do that for you. So that eliminates having to hand crank anything or getting out additional tools. Yeah, also have these nice little docking lights up here as well. Nice little feature on here for if you're docking at night or you just want some light to the front of the coach, you have that. And hook this here. You're also going to get two 30-pound LP bottles. You also have a regulating valve here too, so you can kick over which one that you want to use. And you'll see this red part on here, so this will tell you which tank is going to go empty with the green and the red. So it'll tell you when to switch over and when you need to replace it. It's a nice little feature. You're also going to have a nice little light docking light on here and a power tongue jack. So all cool features on this Rockwood. You're also going to get a 12-volt marine-grade interstate deep cycle battery. I fill these propane tanks for you, and I give you the brand new battery. That's all part of my $249 dealer handling fee. You're more than welcome to go with a second battery if you do a lot of dry camping or something like that, and I can hook you up with one of those too if that's something that you prefer. Also, the nice little window up here. Now, Rockwood has kind of done some cool things different. So Rockwood, as you can see, there's no cover on this window. So this is actually an automobile style type of a glass. It looks a lot better. It's a cleaner look around here. This is a permanent seal around this window, so there's not going to be any leaks on it, but a way better system to go with, you know, and it's easy to repair too if you need to. As we come around to the driver's side, so just so you guys know, let's go over the numbers on this one. So your dry weight on here is going to be 6,480 pounds. Fully loaded, you're looking at 7,802 pounds. So you'll definitely want to check your tow rating on your vehicle and see if you can pull this guy. Most campers this size are half-ton towable, depending on the size, year, and the make of your truck. But you'll definitely want to do your research on that before coming on down and seeing if this is going to work for you. So also what Rockwood did is they actually made this, so instead of this door folding up, because you have the slide out, because this is going to be a wardrobe slide out for you, they actually made this come down for you, so you don't have to worry about hooking it up. It's a nice little feature. I'm glad they made this change on this particular coach, so it just drops down. You don't have to worry about it interfering with the slide out right here. Again, you got some more docking lights right here, an on off switch here, and then this is going to be your potable water fill up. Now your potable water fill up, as you guys know, is kind of like your canteen that's on board. You fill this little guy up if you're going to do some dry camping. Utilize that with your water pump, and that will go ahead and pump water throughout the entire coach for you. As we walk down the driver's side, you can see more frameless windows. Now this will be on the underside of the dinette, which I'm going to show you in the inside here in a few minutes. But obviously you got some storage. And one of the things I also wanted to point out too, Octavio, if you can come back in here with the camera, you're going to see these double welds on this aluminum structure. They're not just tack welds, they're actually welds from each corner all the way down. So that's part of what Rockwood is all about as far as their construction process. You know, they believe in producing a high quality coach. We're very, very fortunate to have this product here at our dealership. Like I said, the number one selling fiberglass coach, folks, in Rockwood, and that's hard to argue with for sure. So underneath here is going to be one of the bunk beds. Now the 2702 is a bunk bed model, and this is the storage capacity that you'll have up underneath. Now, Octavio just showed you the aluminum framing up underneath there. You can see the double wells and all the aluminum structure underneath here. So obviously you can see there's no wood in this coach at all as far as the support system at all on here. It's all aluminum structure. Cable and satellite TV hookups. You have a 30 amp service available for you as well. You do have an air conditioner. And then you have a fully walkable roof. Rockwood provides a ladder for you to go up there and do your own maintenance if you choose to do so. But you can fully walk on this, so you don't have to worry about stepping on trusses or anything like that. Fully walkable because the roof is laminated for you. You have a nice little hookup camera back here. Now it's just wired for a camera. You have to buy the camera, but it's pre-wired for you. If you want to utilize that feature, you definitely can do that. And then of course you have an outside shower with a cold, with a hot and cold water feature. You have your city water connection and then your antifreeze inlet connection as well. That's going to make that winterization a lot better for you. So basically, you bypass your water heater, you get your jug, you turn it upside down, you turn your water pump on, let that funnel throughout the coach, and pretty much you're done. So it's almost that simple. You have a spare tire. I'm going to give you a nice little cover here as well. So great features here on the outside of the 2702 Rockwood. So let's go inside and I'll show you some features in there. All right, we're now inside the 2702 Rockwood, and this particular coach is actually going to feature a front bedroom. We're going to walk through this way. You got double pocket doors. You'll have that on each side. But what's cool about this particular coach too, and you may see some things different than what other manufacturers might produce, but this is actually, this cabinet right here is actually a closet for your shirts and your pants to hang those up. But this, the whole thing right here is on a slide out. So that's gonna actually be able to do that and to set it up this way, gives you this full, truly walkable walk around bed. You have plenty of cabinets up here as well. You have an extra cabinet over there for clothing. You got some 110 power, some 12 volt. You have some plug-ins in here for your phone too. So a lot of cool features in here. You're also going to have the day night shades in here on this particular coach too. As you can kind of see the difference in the blinds, it will allow you to adjust the daylight in here that you want to see in here. So nice little feature on here. You're also going to get the bedding with this particular coach. Nice little pillows that they offer you. So the front bedroom for sure is a great feature on the 2702. You can also put an additional TV in here. I'm gonna give you one TV, but if you wanna put one in here in the bedroom, you could definitely do that, as it gives you the outlets to do that. So let's kind of walk through here. We'll go into the kitchen. So on the other opposite wall is, this is where your entertainment center is going to be. So the TVs you're going to get here, you get a great IRB Technologies radio, Bluetooth, HDMI, auxiliary in, all kinds of features, and it plays some great music on there. So nice little feature with a Furion sound bar. You're also going to get some cabinets up underneath here, so maybe you can put your CDs in there, a place for your camera, whatever you, remote controls while you're traveling down the road, but a nice little entertainment system right here. As we make our way around in here, so this is going to be the Winston color with the birchwood wood. And then, of course, we pretty much option all of our coaches with the wood look floor. Now, this is the bow floor that I was telling you about that's got the seven-year warranty on them against cold cracking. Great. That's a huge, huge warranty for you guys that Rockwood is offering in this particular coach. So it's slip resistant, cold crack resistant for up to 7 years, and slip resistant, mold mildew resistant as well. So nice, huge benefit. All right, now, nice. I'm going to show you how this couch makes out into a bed. Now, before I do that, though, I want to show you this extended countertop right here. I'm just going to remove that to be able to do this. And now I'm going to show you how to make the couch into a bed. Voila, we'll put it back together. Awesome. All right, so Octavio and I can just kind of switch positions so I can show you the dinette and the rest of the kitchen area. So the dinette, I love the way that they do their table sitting, because it's actually portable. You can take this guy outside, you can utilize it for there, you can use it as an extra counter space if you need to, but making it portable, way better options and functionality, in my opinion, versus the you know, the coaches that just provide those little metal stands and then the table goes on top of it. So not a whole lot to do with that. But one of the things I wanted to point out too, and I kind of showed it to you when we were on the outside, is the structure. Again, is this the aluminum structure that you see. So you're actually sitting on this, folks, this aluminum studding right here with the double welds on each side. Huge. Like I said, there's nothing wood in here that's going to support anything. The beds are made out of that. Your dinette's made out of that. Your front bed's going to be made out of all that aluminum structure. So nice benefit the Rockwood does. Nice, good, strong quality construction. All right, so I'm gonna kick over here and we'll talk about this, the kitchen for a minute. So nice hard surface countertops that you get. You actually get a nice thick cutting board that's on here as well. Nice pull out faucet. You do get a nice two bowl sink that's on here. Now you do have the Suburban three burner stove. This is super easy to cook on, super easy to clean if you need to. You fold this up, this acts as your backsplash. And then you also have, what I really like back here is a nice little knife holder back here as well. So hold up all your knives that you need to, comes with an oven, comes with lots of pull-out drawers. And by the way, this hardware that you see on these drawers is all residential grade, folks. There's no cheap stuff in this particular coach. Everything is high quality brand. You're also going to get a nice 6-inch cubic foot refrigerator, gas or electric option. That's huge depending on which camping style that you prefer. And then I want to talk about the Coleman Mac air conditioning unit really quick for a minute. So this has a quick cool feature on here. And what this quick cool feature does for you is that if you come in the coach on a hot day and you got your air conditioning running, obviously, right? You can actually open up these vents and let all the air pool down into this area really, really quick for you so that you cool off this general area faster than you can the rest of the coach. Once you're comfortable, because you might be in here wanting to cook and you might want to cool off. Once you're comfortable, you close these vents up and then it will push air through the rest of the ducted system here in this coach. Now, one of the things that I like about Rockwood and how they do things is that they're going to actually give you a ducted AC. The ducted AC which you can actually close and you can reposition and redirect the air any way that you want to. So nice little feature on here. And while we're talking about the air conditioner, let's talk about this little gadget right here. So this is going to be your TV antenna. Now this is the one that does not have that collapsible arm that you have to raise up and down. This is just a regular one. It looks like a little flying saucer on top of your coach. The reason that they went with this one is because if you forget to lower your antenna on the old coach with the one with the arm, well, you can knock it off and cause you some problems. This one they're able to leave up because it doesn't raise any higher than your air conditioning unit. So that's a great feature on here. LED lights throughout the entire coach that we talked about. LED lights, as we know, they're not going to burn as hot as an incandescent bulb. They last a lot longer and they're not going to be fighting with your air conditioner to keep it at a nice temperature. Nice cabinets above the dinette as well. Nice little push light. This one's, now as I said on the outside, this is actually a bunk model. Comes with an accessible ladder to the top of the bunk here. But what surprises most people when I tell them is that these little mattresses are heated as well. So nice little feature to have if it's cold outside, but these bunk beds you can easily put, you know, this, okay, let's be honest, if the size of the couples it will allow it, you can easily fit two adults laying long ways. If you're a bigger guy, maybe not so much, but definitely these bunks can hold definitely two kids for sure. So if you need a lot of sleeping area, you need a lot of sleeping room, this would be the perfect coach to do that in. So here's the big bathroom that I was talking to you guys about. As we come in, like I said, this can operate as a mudroom. You come in from this door here, you have a nice huge, now me being 6'2", I can definitely fit in here no problem. You got this nice little shower curtain in here that you can close yourself. And they also give you this nice little mesh basket on here as well. So this is great for your toiletries such as, you know, soap, body washes, things of that nature. Put that in here and it's a great little feature to have. You can also work on your tan up here too while you're taking the shower if you want to. But nice big bathroom. You actually get a nice medicine cabinet in here with a true mirror. You have a nice little handrail system here for your towels. Hot and cold water with a nice sink with a Formica countertop. An area to hold your toothbrushes and soap. And then you also have some storage up underneath the the sink as well. You also have a GFCI breaker in here as well. So that's good for if you need to use a curling iron, blow dryer, something like that. The ladies seem to love that feature, but you have a nice tons of room up in the bathroom area here in this coach. You're also going to have a max air fan in here as well to give you a nice little breeze, and it's got a nice little cover on it too, so if it rains you don't have to worry about too much about closing this. But we can turn this guy on just like that, and it'll help circulate the air through the rest of the coach. Again, LED lights throughout, nice features, nice setup throughout the entire coach. So folks, thanks for joining me here today on the 2702. My name is Tom. If you have any more questions, you can give me a call at 970-313-4337, or you can visit all my inventory and visit me on the web at www.thegreatoutdoorsrv.com. Till then, take care. We'll see you next time.